The core of this strategy revolves around using moving averages to identify trends and price action. Now, to pinpoint entry and exit points, by combining these two powerful tools, we can make informed decisions that enhance our trading outcome. But today, I'm going to show you how I apply this strategy to take 15-second trades. Yes, you heard that right, 15-second trades.